Peregrines usually like to nest on a cliffside where they've got a good commanding view. Right now there are three of four chicks left. For whatever reason, they continue to like it and nest here. Oh, there, the male just soared by. Here he comes in. And you know what? He's got prey. This is impressive stuff. The first year that they nested here, the female just laid her eggs on this ledge. But we figured that if we got permission from the operations department to build a box into that crawl space, that it would help the pair be even more successful in years to come, and it worked. The 16th of May, we came down to band them, and unfortunately, it was about 5 to 7 days too late. We could have scared them off the ledge, and when they're that old, they cannot fly, and they would have dropped like a rock. These guys, even the youngest of these three, I think they'll all be leaving here in the next 5 days, taking their first flight. These guys get flapping around, and all of a sudden their foot slips off, and it's like, whoa! Oh, boy, this one just about fell off here.